guys, today my students will want to show one model. This is a unique model on the structure of atom. In by only one model, they will show the electronic configuration of the various elements. Okay, now we have start.
So this atomic model is proposed by Niels Bohr, and through this model we can show electronic configuration of different elements. Now first of all, we all will introduce ourselves. I am Abhinav.
I am Akash.
I am Vedant.
My name is Aditya.
I am Aditya.
And my name is Manas.
And at the start, we can see the electronic configuration and at the same time atomic model of hydrogen. Here we can see electron in the first cell, that is K cell, and one proton.
Now I am going to represent helium. So we know that the atomic number of helium is 2. So we will put 2 electrons in the K cell. This is the electronic configuration of helium.
Hello guys, now I am showing you the atomic model of lithium. As we know that lithium has 3 atomic number. So in first cell, we will put...
You say also the electronic configuration?
Electronic configuration of lithium is 2.1.
Very good.
So in first cell, we put 2 electrons. And in second, we put 1 electron. This is the electronic configuration of lithium.
Now Vedant will show you the atomic model of nitrogen. Chalo Vedant.
Since the atomic number of nitrogen is 7, so we will put
the electronic configuration also.
The electronic configuration of nitrogen is 2.5. So we will put in the first K cell 2 electrons.
Very nice. You also help him to put the electrons.
And in second L cell we will put 5 electrons.
Very nice. This is a very good model. So by changing the number of electrons, we can show the various atoms' electronic configuration.
This is the atomic model of nitrogen.
Very nice. Now Manas will show you the atomic model of oxygen. Now start, Manas.
As you know, the atomic number of oxygen is 8, and in first cell, 2 electrons is required.
Electronic configuration beta you tell? 2.6?
2.6 is the electronic configuration of oxygen, and in first cell we'll put 2 electrons. And in second cell we'll put 6 electrons.
Sure. You also help you 6 electrons by putting the 6 electrons. Count it. Is that it's 6 electrons, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Very nice model of the oxygen.
As we know that sodium had atomic number 11, electronic configuration is 2.8.1. We now saw that in first cell 2 electrons, second cell 8 electrons.
You also help him to put the second 8 electrons. There are actually 3 shells in the sodium.
This is electronic configuration of sodium. As we have seen in sodium, the number of electrons in valence shell is 1. So we can say that the valency of sodium is 1. So this model can also explain the valency of different elements.
Now Aditya, what you have made?
Ma'am, I have made the electric configuration of oxygen, that is 2.6. In the first cell K, that is A, we have 2 electrons, and cell L, we have 6 electrons.
Very nice. So guys, you have seen the last shell, valence shell, outermost shell, whatever you have said, contain the 6 electrons. So number of valence electron for the oxygen is 6. And what about the valency of the oxygen? Now 8 minus 8, that is the 2. So yeah, nicely, students have performed nicely, and we can make the electronic configuration of various elements, and also you can understood about the number of valence electron and number of the valency also. Okay.
This was our atomic model.
So please like and subscribe if you like the video.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.